Kimberly called the police around 1 in the afternoon to report her missing daughter. An intense search ensued, with dozens of officers searching across Jackson Heights, equipped with a bloodhound that got a whiff of a pink blanket to follow the scent